I'm John Champion, and analysing this game for us is Jim Beglin.
Hi John, it's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
So, let's get down to business. Well struck! Oh, good defence there. Dangerous position. Can they do something with it? And he's going for it. Solid defending. Well struck, saved by the keeper. Big opportunity this from the corner. Oh, good defence there. Ball forward. Switches play to the other side. Solid defending. It's a good hit. The post to the rescue. Oh, so close.
Well, look, I just think he didn't get the connection he was hoping for. Nearly perfect technically, but not quite on the mark.
There is the end of the first period.
Oh, what a lovely half that was to watch. Really open, fast-paced in the game. I can't imagine either manager changing tactics now or personnel.
Away we go then. The second half gets underway. Good save. A corner. He volleys it. The post to the rescue. That was offside there, and the opposition defenders looked pretty relieved. Thank you. free kick. Dangerous area here. This could be an opportunity. And that's the mark of a true goal scorer. There, we can give him. Dumps it forward. By the keeper, big opportunity this from the corner. And a sublime header, it's a good save. Dumps it long. Corner saved by the keeper. It's a good hit. It's a good save. Big opportunity this from the corner. It forward. They've managed to win here after having played out of their skins today. An absolutely fantastic performance which will have done their manager proud and thrilled their supporters.